back. Alright. Still looking for tinder. Any
horse.
Kind of tinder. That's all I want. Some tinder. Coffee will work once I have tinder. Just tried to lay stuff on a cardboard box. I'm an idiot. That cardboard box is my tinder. Also, just
found
that paper.
You would have to look here.
Another book. I love books. They have the highest chance of starting a fire right off the bat. Base, period. So, yeah. So. Shall I see that? Search these real quick.
What have we here?
Marine fur, that's good. It should be the goodies. Alright, that works. Alright, let's go downstairs and start cooking.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Some stuff going now. Alright, got a book. And now I can finish searching around. I got all kinds of wood. Tinder. Like I said, I'm an idiot. I was just stepping around over this stuff. Mount up metal down here. And then I've got more wood. Save for the game. Alright, so 15.
Could end up being useful.
Ooh. Yes. Mucklucks, some of the best shoes in the game. Quit worrying about them damn things breaking. Hell yeah. Just because those are in better condition and I don't want them to break. Same with that. Thing. We should be good and happy now. everything back. Gotta get everything moved, but I've got to get some food cooked. Alright, I'm overweight. What am I overweight on? Clothing, probably. Yeah. Clothing and this sudden abundance of food. Hold on a minute. Gotta pause. I was planning to make this a 2-hour stream, but I don't think I can top that. So, what we're going to do is we're going to get a little bit cooked up, get everything situated, and then I'll be saving it by napping, and we will come back to this later on today. I've got some stuff I got to go take care of, so yeah. So, plan for the next couple of days on the game. Clear out all the lootables from here. Get it back to the Riken. Dump everything off. I mean, I'm not going to clear everything. Well, yeah, because I don't have any of the... Yeah, okay. So, everything's going to get cleared out from here. I will probably leave the bedroll and some extra wood here on whenever I break
that guy
down.
Drink his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now.
Oh, shut up, drink a soda. But, so we will get everything from here, cook up what I've got, and then we're gonna take all the goodies back to the Riken. Get everything to the Riken, and then from there, I will dump off everything I can. Rush to the lighthouse, probably take a couple of stacks of bear meat with me to drop off there, because I don't think I'm going to need all the, well, no, I might need it. Alright, so,
never been so hungry,
drop everything off at the Riken, haul ass to the lighthouse, grab my damn hacksaw, come all the way back here. Harvest up a bunch of metal. Now, like I said, I normally overdo the shit out of stuff. So, whereas other people probably make like 10 arrowheads, I'm gonna make 30, just in case. But that's what I'll end up doing. So, I mean, on top of that, make a bunch of improvised knives. A bunch of improvised hatchets. Oh, never mind. Alright, change of plans. We're gonna harvest everything here. And then, in trips, take absolutely everything. Either way, I still have to get off for a little bit. But, yeah, that right there just made a world of difference. Alright. So, I now have hacksaw and hammer on me. So, all of this will be mine. We're gonna scrap every damn thing in here. Don't understand why you can't scrap these. That's something I still don't get. I'm trying to... Oh, cooked. Yeah. There we go. Alright, still got water. And slap another one up there. Alright, and right here. Here's our nap time. So we'll save it there, and you know exactly where we're at. Cooking up. So, my water is almost gone, but... Okay, that's still cooking. But yeah, right there I'm gonna quit, and we'll be waking up to this when we come back. So, I will see y'all another time. Goodbye, YouTube. I'll catch you another time. These are probably gonna be backed up for a little bit while I'm trying to catch up on my uploads, because I was trying to make a intro a few days ago. I uploaded the intro separately, but until I pay for that Wondershare, which I love that stuff looks great, but until I pay for that, if I edit it into videos, that Wondershare bar is going to be across my video the entire time, and I don't want that. I know you don't want to see that, but that's just a little teaser intro that we're going to be working on. So, catch you another time.